but when the surface is not smooth, they feel the shock so much. So they are good when you use them on smooth surfaces. You can't compare to the 110 millimeter wheels.